doing today?
Hi, Aubrey.
And I'm not. Hello, Madeline. I'm not sure. Is our name Brittany or is that Mom's name? If Mom is sitting there, can she change the name so that I know exactly what your name is?
That's little Blair.
It's Blair?
Yeah.
Okay. I knew I knew that thing, so I'm having a hard time with the name. Okay, I got it now, Blair. I got your name now. Okay. So I have Madeline and Aubrey and Blair and Layla's getting on. And Quinn.
Hi, Quinn.
How you doing, Quinn? Okay. We are gonna get started. We're gonna start with tap. And if you wanna hold on to a chair to do your shuffles, you can do so, or you can do it in the center, like Ms. Meredith and myself. We're gonna be standing up tall and trying to work on our balance. Yes, so find some space, scoot back a little bit so maybe I can sing a little bit more of your body and your feet. I'm doing this. Right, it's all ready. Hi, Clara.
Right foot ready for it.
Shuffle ball change. Close. You're adding some fanciness, girl. girlfriend. Not a shuffle. It's not a shuffle step heel. That's a different step. So I know it's kind of tricky to see on the screen, so I'm going to turn to the side. Watch my white shoes. So you're going to dig with your heel in the front, and then you're going to brush it back. Yeah, so you're just using the top of your toes. Dig. And then we'll get into our dance, okay? Sound like a plan? Okay. All right. So first position. Heels together, toes apart. Tall, tall body. Yes. We're going to start with our thumb. Hip thumb up. And we're going to bring them up to first. We're going to go plie and stretch. Plie and stretch. Plie and stretch. Open your arms. Rock them down. So we're going to lengthen out those arms and drop them down to fifth up bottom. We're going to do three more plies. Plie and stretch. Plie and stretch. Plie and stretch. We're going to turn to our right foot. Right to second. Plie and stretch. Plie and stretch. When we bend our knees, we're going to show a really pretty diamond in first position. And in second position, we're going to show a really big, wide open space. It's not quite a diamond or a shape, but opening those knees, pow, pow, pow. I want you to think of your knees like an umbrella. And it's raining outside, and we want to cover up our toes. So your knees have to go over your toes to keep them from getting wet. Good, Blair, that's perfect. Good, can everyone show me second position, plie? Plie, open those knees, open your toes. Good, straight, tall, beautiful. Okay, let's start in first position. Awesome work.
Left and close, left and close, plie and finish.
One arm, Can you unmute her?
I'm trying.
Uh-oh. Blair, can you push the little red part on your computer? The little red one? No, I can mute it. Unmute it. It's right next to you. There we go. Now
I already know the whole dance.
I know. I was actually, you were my helper today. I almost forgot a part, but you remembered it for me. So thank you. You were my big helper. So thank you. You and Madeline were my helpers remembering the dance. Awesome. I'm very proud of you there. And I know Miss Emily is too. Okay. So let's go through the whole thing and then we'll do it two times. So here we go. Hold top body and our arms go up and open to the thumb up. Two plies, plie and stretch, plie and stretch. We'll return around and arms open. Knee tadu and close. Tadu and close. Passing and down. Thank you.
Katie.
Katie, yes.
Do you think maybe we can turn the music down just a little?
Oh,
there's like
okay.
A little.
I'll turn it down just a little bit. Okay, let's try it. And I'll help you if you get lost. But I think you guys can do it. One last time.
Yes, Katie. I'm excited for that.
Okay, stand up. First position. Arms up. Two pliés.
Plié.
Stretch.
Plié.
Stretch. Warrior turn. Warrior turn, Georgia. Taunt. Close. Taunt. Close. Passe. And fifth. Taunt. Taunt. Passe. Passe. Arabesque. Plié. Circle. Other side. First position, warrior turn. Warrior turn. Turn on, very good. Open the arms. Repeat. Arabesque. Circle. That's it, Blair. Arabesque. Right arm. Open. Left arm. Open. Both arms to your hips. Sauté. 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 Relevé. Pull and sauté. Sauté. Relevé. And let's curtsy. Put your hands on your heart and a big smile on your face. Good job! That was so great! You did awesome. Well, you've learned the whole dance. That's the whole thing. So if you can practice it, then you'll be in good shape. We have one more week. And then they'll practice it again on Wednesday with Miss Emily. Okay? Awesome job, you guys. You did so awesome.
Thank you, Katie.
You're welcome. Bye, Layla. We'll see you guys next week. And don't forget to come see Miss Emily on Wednesday. I know she'll want you to be.
Okay? Bye, Katie.
Bye. Bye. Bye, Georgia. Bye, Catherine.
Bye.
Bye.